Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, Difference Between Spectroscopy and Spectrometry. Many of students are searching in many books of the difference between them, but they are not getting easily the answer. So we are going to discuss here. So first we will see spectroscopy, then we will see spectrometry, and then the difference between them. Yeah. What is spectroscopy? In the recent time, we are learning spectroscopy by means of interaction between the matter and electromagnetic radiation. It means what? When we are applying some electromagnetic radiation to some matter and we are making the study of that, this phenomena is known as spectroscopy. In the past time, if light passes through a prism and we are getting some spectrum, that was taken as spectroscopy. But now in recent time, the actual meaning for spectroscopy is interaction between the matter and electromagnetic radiation, right? It includes any interaction with radiative energy as a function of its wavelength or frequency. Now, spectroscopy is mainly of two types. Absorption spectroscopy and another is emission spectroscopy. So here, first one, absorption spectroscopy is what? It is a technique in which the power of beam light measured before and after interaction with the sample is compared. Means if you are taking a sample, you are measuring the radiation before applying to the sample, same radiation you are measuring after applying to the sample. So there will be some change between them, and this study is included in the absorption spectroscopy. Okay, if some matter is between the radiation, then definitely it will interact and radiation energy will be changed. Okay, so that is measured. And that is absorption spectroscopy. Examples are infrared and nuclear magnetic resonance. Next, emission spectroscopy. It uses the range of electromagnetic spectra in which a substance radiates or emits. It is opposite. The previous one was absorption. Here, emission means the molecule is emitting radiations. Not absorbing, but the reverse case, it emits. Okay, but keep in mind, for that purpose, substance must first absorb energy, then it can emit. I hope it is very clear. Now, what is spectrometry? Spectrometry is a term to determine the nature of a substance by quantifying some observable property, such as emitted light, rate at which ions move through a medium, or backscattering of ions fired at a material into finely divided beams. So this is the general definition of spectrometry, general meaning of spectrometry. We are going to see the simplified language in next slides. Yeah, the difference between the spectroscopy and spectrometry. The first key point we have to see, the spectroscopy is the science of study interaction between matter and radiated energy. While if you see spectrometry, it deals with the bombardment of sample with high energy electrical beam, which bring the breaking down of the molecules to smaller fragment ions. I hope it is very clear. Interaction between radiations and matter is spectroscopy, while if you take the sample, bombard it with electron with high electrical beam and it break down into small particle fragments, that is spectrometry. One difference. Next, IR, infrared spectroscopy, NMR, nuclear magnetic resonance, MRI, magnetic resonance imaging, etc. are the examples of spectroscopy. These are the examples of spectroscopy. While mass spectrometry is the example of spectrometry, right? And it is measures mass within a chemical sample through their mass to charge ratio. Next point for the difference between them. First point in spectroscopy, it is non-destructive technique. Spectroscopy is a technique where you don't see the destruction of your sample molecules, while mass spectrometry is a destructive technique. It destructs the molecule and converts into fragments, small parts. Okay, so this is the third key difference. Next, in spectroscopy, mainly we are using the radiation. For example, in IR, we are using infrared radiations. For NMR, we are using radio frequency waves. But in case of mass spectrometry, we are not using any type of electromagnetic radiation. We are just taking the sample. We are bombarding it with 70 electron volt energy. Such a high energy we are bombarding on the sample, and we are not using the electromagnetic radiation. So this is the last and key difference between the spectroscopy and spectrometry. In spectroscopy, radiations are used. In spectrometry, no radiations are used. Spectroscopy examples are IR and NMR. Spectrometry example is mass spectrometry. So these are the difference for the spectroscopy and spectrometry. Thank you for listening. If you like this video, if you learn something, then please subscribe my channel. If not subscribe, and thank you for watching this video.